Now, the world is about to witness the splendour of this city and the dynamism of the biggest bike race on the globe. 176 riders, 22 teams, the talking is over. It's time for the 109th edition of the Tour de France. Is this going to be a huge surprise? Jakobsen! It's Dylan Groenewegen! Van Aert is going to win today's stage. Pogacar, Tornado Taddy. Vingegaard goes flying past. Pogacar fights. Oh. Yellow jersey wins the stage. Wow, Wout wins again. The dream of winning a stage of the Tour de France now happens. Take a bow, Bob Jungels. That is an absolutely heroic ride.